in the locker room. We're not really talking much. We're kind of, you know, visualizing what's going to happen on the ice and staying focused on what's up next.
Open up the door, kind of blinded by the light right away that comes in through the tunnel. It's like kind of just being thrust into the world. It feels like everything's kind of over on top of you.
Playing for my teammates, I mean, you'd literally do anything for them. You're a family with them. It's amazing playing with a team like this.